My name's Elleigh Frankum.
Elleigh Frankum, where are you from?
American Fork, Utah.
That sounds Utah. Like a very patriotic
American
town.
American Fork, Utah.
And how young are you?
I'm 20.
And what do you do in American Fork?
I'm actually a full-time cosmetologist.
And so why did you choose American Idol to maybe possibly transition from hair to stardom?
I've always loved American Idol. My mom's a singer, so like we watched it growing up.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and she teaches theater.
And your dad?
Yeah, my dad's in the Air Force.
Oh, okay.
Your whole life?
Yeah. Growing up as a military kid, it was pretty rough.
Being in the Air Force, I've been gone quite a bit. She would have to fill that role with not having both mom and dad at home.
My dad was gone a lot of the time, and my mom was struggling with kidney disease and thyroid disease. So a lot of the responsibilities did fall on me. We actually just found out today that he's getting deployed for a year.
Aye.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Aye.
Okay, you're 20. How do you feel about that now?
It really sucks.
I love you.
He comes home every time, so I'm just lucky that that happens, but regardless, it's just so scary.
Yeah, that military life is, ooh, it's rough sometimes, yeah.
Yeah.
What are you gonna sing today?
I'm gonna sing I Can't Make You Love Me, Bonnie Raitt.
Okay, great.
Good song, good song.
Turn down the light. Turn down bed, turn down these voices inside my head. Lay down with me, tell me no lie. Just hold me close, don't patronize, don't patronize.
Started off somewhat average, and then you landed it in a space that was like, whoa, oh my gosh. If you sang from that space every time, you would be like in superstar territory.
I think she's top 10.
What?
Thank you.
There's just really beautiful things going on in your voice, especially when you settle down.
When she soars.
Yeah, it got really well done, really classy, really... Yeah. Older than your years. I just loved it, loved it.
Thank you.
You went to a place that was so pure and so angelic that it was really one of those moments where we couldn't keep our eyes off of you.
Have you never just thought, well, maybe I should just pursue this and take it seriously for a second?
Yeah, I have. It's just with my dad being gone a lot, like we're actually thinking that we might have to, like, I might have to move back home.
You're at a fork in the road.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, I would love to. It's just hard.
Let's get your family
get
in.
Get your family in, but
don't say just anything.
Okay. Oh my gosh, okay.
She's like the perfect American Idol contestant.
Please, right?
OMG, look at all y'all. Wow,
we brought everybody.
Yes, you did. Hi, Dad.
Hi.
Wow, what a family. Well, your angel Elleigh just sang from her heart. She was really emotional before she sang. So you, might be deployed in April, but she might be going somewhere in February.
I wrote, I think she's top 10 on my sheet. That kind of means I'm gonna say yes.
All right.
Wow. And yes, because it's a validation of what she did.
And you don't need my yes, but you're gonna get my yes. So you're going to Hollywood.
Thank you so much.
What's up?
I'm really excited to be here.
Nice hair. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Good hair, vintage guitar, or one made to look vintage?
It was one made to look
vintage. Oh, really?
Good.
You could have fooled me with that.
That's my life savings right here.
I got it.
Really? Wow, everything's on the line for today, eh?
I understand that.
What's your name?
My name's Conall Gorman.
Where are you from?
I'm from Montclair, New Jersey.
All right, well, what are you going to share with us?
I'm going to be playing an original I wrote. It's called Backseat.
Okay. Bring it on.
Go for it. Cool.
Wedding day, Chevrolet, cans dragging down the street. She faked a smile walking down the aisle. She could barely breathe. 7 months, two more to come, another mouth to feed. 19, knocked up, it's just a bad dream. Oh, oh, oh. Take me back to 19. Wish this was a bad dream. Take me back to 19 in your backseat. In your backseat.
Applause.
Conall.
Started real strong, real strong. Like your first note, I think we were just like pulled in the Conall vortex.
Thank you so much.
And then I think you're obviously a really, really good guitar player.
Thank you
and
so
your
much.
Pocket on guitar started crumbling a little bit.
Yeah, yeah.
But man, I think you sound good.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Conall, I think you're on the road to being a pro. I think you got a real interesting voice.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
It's definitely identifiable. It's definitely Conall. But I'm looking just for a little bit more in the gears.
Okay.
I'm gonna tell you something. You can relax.
Okay.
All right? Because the tone of your voice and even your demeanor, when you're into your thing and that I call it the Dylan look, you know, where you kind of get up and you play something amazing, you kind of look up and you look back down. That was just...
Thank you so much.
Right? I'm
Thank
telling you,
so much,
you
sir.
Man, just... Take your time, enjoy the ride, just be you, and I think you're gonna have a wonderful experience.
Thank you so much, sir.
Let's take a vote.
I wrote down three words, 19, fearless, and talented.
Thank you so much.
That sounds like a yes to me, my friend.
Conall, it's a yes.
It's a yes.
You're going to Hollywood.
Yes,
don't pawn that guitar out there.
What's your name?
I'm Dave Fio.
Can you believe you're here on American Idol today?
It's been the coolest experience, you know? I've just been living it up, feeling good, taking it in.
So have you been singing? What have you been doing to prepare?
The preparation for this was, like, honestly, just the most life-changing experience I could have ever had.
Come on, Dave!
One day, my cousin sent me a link and it was like, American Idol auditions are coming up. And after the videos were sent in, I looked back and I'm laying in bed one night and I seen how I looked. I had bags under my eyes, face was puffy. And I didn't recognize the person. And it was just this switch in my head. I thought, I'm not gonna get on American Idol and take this once in a lifetime opportunity and feel unhappy about myself. So that day I went sober and I hit the gym and I threw the bad food in the house away, and it's been about 12 weeks and I'm down 65 pounds.
Really?
65
no
pounds?
Way.
Yeah.
That's incredible.
Got me some department store clothes and I'm new boot goofing.
New boot goofing.
Yes, ma'am.
How are you guys feeling about that?
Yeah. He's doing really good. And
he's doing it on his own, right?
Yeah, all
he's
own.
Self-motivated.
Yeah, he's doing so good.
He's a good time.
It's a year of happiness and, you know, earth tones. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling good, Katie.
Star clothes, I'm loving you.
I don't know what you sound like, but I already need you. I need you in the crew.
I appreciate it.
Well, what do you want to sing for us today?
Today I'm going to sing Save Me by Jelly Roll. Kind of fits my situation, really? You know? Save me from me, from myself, so.
Good for you, man.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Let's do it, man.
Somebody save me, me from myself. I spent so long living in hell. They say my lifestyle is bad for my health. It's the only thing that seems to help. All of this drinking and smoking is hopeless, but feel like it's all that I need. Something inside of me's broken. I hold on to anything that sets me free. I'm a lost cause. Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams.
Right.
First of all, great song choice for you.
Thank you.
Your voice naturally kind of is in line with what Jelly Roll does, but I'd like to hear more like just natural singing coming out of you and not leaning on so much of that growl and gravel.
What I would recommend is put a little bit more work in, because if you're really going to do this and you've got the voice, you've got the style to make a career out of this.
Thank you.
But I don't want to make you too soon in this because you haven't discovered your machinery.
Hold on.
Yet.
Do I'm a lost cause, the start of the chorus without the hammer. Just hit the note.
Okay.
Let's do a little exercise.
Absolutely. I'm a lost cause.
Do it again.
I'm a lost cause.
There it is. Easy. Thank you for that exercise.
Absolutely. Thank you for the knowledge.
Yeah. That was great. Look.
Yeah.
He's a fighter.
Yeah.
You've got a solid voice. You got the fundamental stuff. You've got personality. You've
and
got
style.
Earth tones.
Yeah.
The earth tones.
I think if you put all that fighting passion like you have into this audition more than I think anyone this season, you can grow so much more than you know.
Thank you.
I'm going to start the vote, and I'm going to say yes.
I'm going to actually stick to my guns. I think you need a little bit more. I'm a no. It's on you, Luke.
Hold on. Luke, listen.
Luke, please listen.
What would this mean to you?
It's an opportunity for me to learn, to grow, to come to the next stage. I'm eager to learn, you know? I'm eager to make changes that are beneficial, and then I can guarantee results, you know, to my absolute best of my ability.
All right, Dave, you're going on a journey.
There you go,
It's
go.
A yes for me.
There you go.
You're going to Hollywood.
Come on.
It's real. I'm sorry. Okay, I told my boyfriend I wasn't going to scream, but then here I am.
That's
here
very
she
good.
Is.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, I'm so excited to be here. Okay, sorry.
Well, I'm
what's
welcome.
Your name?
My name is Amari.
What do you do for work?
I'm a waitress.
Is that getting you by?
Sorta. Not really.
Some,
it's
days.
A little...
Some days.
Some days, yeah.
Right. Why are you trying out for American Idol?
I think for the longest time, I've been trying to live a life that wasn't mine. And it's the first year that I've taken control of my own life. So I think there are a lot of people that can relate to my struggles and what I've been through. You know, I just want people to know they can do it. That's all.
Good.
Yeah.
There you go.
Okay, Amari, what are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to do Toxic by Britney Spears.
I love that.
I'm excited. I can't wait. I need a hit. Baby, give me air.
Man, I love what you do. Don't you know that you're toxic? Yeah.
You're so full of light and joy.
Thank you. I appreciate it. It means a lot.
That was pretty cool.
Thank you.
We have not heard the mouth trumpet. Just like think that there's more, though. I think that that was fun and cute, and but something about what you said earlier, just about you finding yourself and all these things that you've been through, like what song encapsulates that?
Do you know, it's really random, I guess, but do you know, like, She Used to Be Mine from Sarah Bareilles?
What does this song mean to you?
I'm trans, so, like, when I transitioned, I lost a lot of people. I think it's normal to lose a lot of people, and I'm not mad at them. Like, I understand. It's very different. I don't expect people to understand everything. Mm-hmm. Just want to love everybody. This song...
I can see that.
This song kind of reminds me of who I used to be and what I could have been. But also, I think I'm happier this way, so it's a little different
for
me
now. What do you mean, could have been?
I think so many people would have been really happy if I just would have stayed in my little box and done everything I was supposed to.
They wanted you to be the person that they wanted you to be.
Yeah.
I get it.
And sometimes I miss that person. I mean, it sucks, because, I mean, like, I'm trans and I'm really happy this way, but I miss family. I miss some of the people that are no longer there, and I think that's what that song means to me.
Very good.
It's not simple to say that most days don't recognize me, but these shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be, although it's true, I was never attention's sweet center. I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken and won't ask for help. But it used to be mine. It used to be mine. She's imperfect. She's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She is all of this mixed up and babe. She is gold, but she used to be mine. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, thank you. Oh, God. Stop. Thank you. Stop. Oh, thanks so much.
I felt you sing that one.
Thank you.
That's what we love on Idol, is people telling their stories. It just is a show that helps us all feel not so alone. And I felt you.
Thank you.
Just the emotion behind that was truly, truly incredible. You really live in a great space. When you go to falsetto, you really navigate your falsetto really well. But you kind of got swallowed up a little bit by the big high notes. You may run into some challenges down the road at Idol, but I tell you what, that was a really powerful thing to watch you do. Very emotional performance.
Thank you.
I've been with her through the whole roller coaster, you know? Mm-hmm. She lost herself for a long time, and through this experience, she's definitely found herself again. She's just amazing, man. I can't, sorry.
There's a lot of people out there that are suffering and in pain. and you know how that feels, and you can help heal that.
It's a yes for me.
I think it's a no for me.
Wow, that was an imperfect rendition of that song. I watched you painfully go through dissecting every part of your struggle. That performance was so imperfect, it was perfect. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I'm going to give you a yes.
Thank you so much.
You want to go in there and check out what's going on?
Yeah.
I got it right.
We got one last piece of business to give you. Oh.
You're going to Hollywood.
Yeah! Oh my God, this is like a dream.
This is a dream, yeah. And you are the star of your dream right now, okay? You understand me?
Yeah.
Tell us who you are, where you're from.
Yeah, I'm Michael Rice, and I'm from England.
Tell us about your growing up.
Yeah.
Because you've been over there.
Yeah,
so
definitely.
Tell us how you got over here.
Like growing up, we didn't really have much, and just following my dream. And I never in a million years thought I'd be stood right here in front of you guys. And so I grew up in a small town called Hartlepool. It's like a coastal town. The place where I'm from, it's very rough. There's nothing really in Hartlepool. Not many people get out of the town. It's a hard life. It's a hard life. So my mum had me when she was 17. She's like my best friend. We like practically like grew up together.
Together.
My mum's literally done everything for me. There was times when it got really hard where, you know, we couldn't afford like the gas. My mum's worked so hard to put a roof over our heads growing up. My dad unfortunately wasn't around. He had a drug addiction.
Oh.
So, like, for the first 12, 13 years, I didn't really have a relationship with my dad. As a little kid, it was hard just performing on the stage and looking for my dad. It was tough, but, yeah, I wish he was there. When I was around 17, me and my dad rekindled. He said to me he was very proud of me, and, he's very proud of me singing. And then suddenly he passed away of a heart attack related to the drugs. So that's kind of like the last memory I have of him, and it's all stuck in my head.
We want to hear what you're going to sing for us.
I'm going to be singing Kelly Clarkson, Because of You.
Wow.
I think the song means so much to me. It just reminds me of my dad. And so, yeah, I hope I do him proud.
Oh, that's what we're talking about.
Yeah, man. I will not make the same mistakes that you did. I will not let myself cause my heart so much misery. I do miss my dad so much, actually. I wish he could see me now and how far I've come. Yeah.
I've learned the hard way to never let it get this far. Because of you, I never strayed too far from the sidewalk. Because of you, I learned to play on the safe side so I don't get hurt. Because of you, I find it hard to trust not only me, but everyone around me. Because I am afraid. I watched you die, I heard you cry every night in your sleep. I was so young, you should have known better than to lean on me. You never thought of anyone else, you just saw your pain. And now I cry in the middle of the night for the same damn thing. Because of you. You. Because I am afraid.
Thank you, sir.
May we do something? Because, I mean, Luke, Katie, meet us where I'm from. Now, normally this would be something that I would do. Yeah. But I have never, in my experience, you gave it all to us.
All.
Yeah. All.
Thanks, man.
Good time. Final routine.
Hug.
I'm Tom Bosch.
Now, let me tell you something.
Yeah.
That was the most emotional, most giving.
Thanks, man.
That cry you had, and when you hit because of you, I couldn't hold anything back. Thanks. Congratulations, man. That was powerful.
Oh, thanks so much.
That was powerful.
I can't believe this is actually happening right now.
That was powerful.
It's mad. It's crazy.
It is crazy, but it's your dream.
Yeah.
And by the way, you did well in your dream.
Thanks, man.
You acted like somebody who flew from a long way away to come here and prove to the world what you have. You absolutely just
the way to do it.
Sang your absolute butt. Yes, sang your ass off.
Oh my goodness. This is crazy, man.
You know, we have a lot of people that come in here and tell us a lot of things that are really horrible and tragic, but rarely do they then follow it up with telling their story through a song that someone else wrote, like they wrote it themselves.
Yeah.
I watched you die, I heard you cry.
Ugh. Yeah. Ugh. I hope I can inspire other kids out there who's just being through the same as me. Just
boom.
Go
That's
for
correct.
It, man. Just go
correct.
For it.
And that big old voice and that beautiful personality, I mean.
Yeah, that was great. Let's, Katie.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Well done, man. Michael.
Thank
it's
you
a
so
yes
much.
For
ah,
me.
Yes, man.
Your dream is continuing, and more importantly, we are going to say...
Hold on. It's a yes for me.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Luke. How did
You're
I do?
You're just excited.
I'm excited. I'm excited for him because I want your dream to continue.
Oh,
we
God.
Want your dream to continue. And now we can say 1, 2, 3.
You're going to Hollywood.
Oh my God, you don't know how long I wait.
No, come and get this. What? Oh, what?
How wait. Are y'all?
Hi.
Hi.
What just happened here?
What's going on?
My name's Athena. This is my sister Angelina, and she has a gift for Katie and Katie's daughter.
Oh, how cute.
Wait, don't tell me. Did you knit this yourself?
Yeah, I crocheted it.
How old are you?
I'm 12.
How long did this take?
A few months.
Oh, can I give you a hug?
Yeah. Oh,
my God. That's so cool. She's gonna love this. She loves a purse. Do you want to stand by the piano and watch your sister?
Yeah.
Okay,
can I? That's so sweet.
Thank you.
This is awesome. This took a lot
of
work.
Cool.
Yeah, I gotta take my kid's cell phone away right now. All right, tell us who you are.
My name's Athena Jett. I'm from Las Vegas, Nevada, and I'm 20 years old.
We have to hurry because she's about to explode over
here.
Oh,
I got excitement. Are you excited for your sister?
Yes.
Okay.
She's my biggest fan.
That's so
smallest
cool.
fan.
It's hard to watch you fall in love with somebody new. I guess that sooner or later you'd have to. But it's turning me a different shade of blue. I kept thinking later down the road, it'll hurt me. That's a bridge I'll have to cross when I arrive. But I know that you will find it all in her. And I know that it's a love I don't deserve. Still, it's hard to watch you fall in love with somebody new.
Oh, Seth, Louise. Oh, my God, what just happened?
Oh, my God, you little
wait, just what
sweet
happened?
Child, so, yeah, you're killing
just,
me.
Wait, hold on. Do it, wait.
No,
wait,
you're fine.
Wait, no, hold on. Wait. I have. You're driving me crazy, okay?
I'm just trying not to lose my false eyelashes.
Oh, so.
Thank you so much.
What do y'all think?
I think that your nerves
maybe made it not as fluid as it could be and free and...
Yeah.
But you've got a great voice. You know, people are out there fighting tooth and nail, and so I am worried about putting you in the ring. But, you know, there is something, there's something.
I'm so sorry.
She goes, can I say something?
What?
I don't want to be barging in or anything. I remember for piano recital, my sister sang Never Enough from The Greatest Showman. I really think that was a really good song that she sang.
Could you sing that for us? Sure. We love that song.
I'm so sorry. Yeah.
No, it's a great idea.
I just love this champion right here. I tell you, I want you in my corner no matter what, okay?
Sure.
I'm telling you, I love it.
All the shine of a thousand spotlights.
Come on.
All the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands can hold the world, but it'll never be enough. Never be enough for me.
What?
Never for me.
Good job.
She just blew up.
You're gonna come to Hollywood too.
I couldn't do this without her.
This is why we do this show.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Let's vote.
Okay. Athena, you were a hard no, but whatever just happened showed me something that I think even surprised yourself.
Yeah.
What the hell was that?
What was that?
That was phenomenal. You have to use that. That is your sword. It's a yes for me.
Thank you.
I want you to know that you've done a great job, okay? Job well done. It's a yes.
Well, I've never imagined a kid your age being able to ask permission and step up. That is a big, big thing you just did. One of the most impressive things I've ever seen a kid do. And you need to come here.
Come here.
And you need to take this to your big sister.
Yes.
Guess what?
You're
going to Hollywood.
As she made her way to Jesus, her folks whispered, there's no place here for her kind. And until the day when Jesus came to me and healed my soul with the wonder of his touch, and I've come to pour my praise on him like oil from Mary's alabaster box. No, don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and I dry them with my hair, my hair. You were there the night he found me. You did not feel what I felt when he wrapped his loving arms around me. And
none of this oil in my alabaster.
Somebody, let him go. Let him go. Let him go.
Fredly, I might even revert with that song.
Let
him go. Did you feel saved after hearing that?
A second baptism for me.
What you gave us today was just inspiring, but more important, you feel every note. Great performance.
When someone comes in and says, I'm a worship singer and that's my job, we get nervous because they usually check an obvious box. But you gave us everything in that one song, which is fantastic. It was a whole healing. It was a whole baptism for everyone.
There's a realness to you and a rawness and got some stories in that voice.
Mm-hmm.
Sisters?
Yes.
Big brother?
Yes.
Cool big brother?
Yes.
Yes.
You're good at this. It's not always the card you can play. You gotta be a jack of all trades in this competition. Find some more aces up your sleeve, which I'm sure you can with that voice, because it's a yes for me.
Okay, deep breath, everybody. I sense something going on in there.
It's a yes for me, and Quintavious,
you're going to Hollywood.
I'm gonna be singing y'all an original song called Fireflies. I wrote this song about a breakup with my boyfriend. We had been friends since the first grade. Our sisters are best friends, and so are our families. We go on family trips. And so about 2 years ago, we started dating, but you know, people grow apart, and he went to a different school. We broke up, and it was really hard for me. It was, really hard.
It was
hard.
Yeah.
And, I'm sorry.
That's okay.
He was my best friend. But I realize that everything happens for a reason and God has a plan, and I'm really starting to understand that. And this song really helped me get through it.
Good for you.
Thank you.
Are y'all able to still be friends?
Kinda. He goes to a different school now, so it's a little hard, but yeah.
Well, do you miss the friendship or do you miss him being your boyfriend?
I really miss his friendship.
Well, does he know that?
Probably not.
Well,
I think time will heal that.
Yeah. Time will heal that.
Yes, sir.
Telling him will heal it too.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Or writing a song and singing will heal it.
On national television.
Yeah, it really does help.
Well, let's hear it.
Yes, sir. I think in some ways that the heartbreak is a good thing because I got a song out of it and everything happens for a reason, but sometimes during moments like these, I really miss him.
I admit it, I was scared. I've been hurt a bunch of times. Couldn't leave the past behind. But this guy was the sweetest of his kind. And God knows he could have been mine. But I had to go and ruin it. All he wanted was fireflies dancing in the moonlight. His hand felt so good in mine. Two-stepping on the truck bed. Four-wheel drive into the sunset. Promise ring on my left finger. Said the diamonds only get bigger. Doesn't that sound like a perfect picture? Thank you. Thank you.
Wow.
Who'd you write that song with?
I wrote it by myself.
Wow.
I think that you are really talented.
Thank you.
And that you're a really good songwriter.
Wow.
And when I was your age, I had boyfriends and was trying to write songs too. my first boyfriend at 16. He dumped me in the parking lot of the Guitar Center and... Anyways, all that to say, Payton, it gets better, yeah, and gets so better. Do the songs.
It gets better.
And if you're doing this at 15, you're on to something.
Thank you.
You know, I would say keep singing, keep writing, keep singing, keep writing. Try not to give so much energy to the boys, because I did a lot of that.
Yes, ma'am.
And know that God has a plan for your life.
Yes, ma'am.
You have a promising future.
Thank you.
All right, just take the time and grow. But as far as your career is concerned, my dear, sky is the limit
Thank
for you.
Thank you.
You're an emotional person, and that's what it takes to be an amazing songwriter and artist. You are doing amazing stuff far beyond any 15-year-olds.
Okay, Payton, listen. I'm giving you a no based on timing.
Yes, ma'am.
It's just because you're in the growing phase, and I would hate to pull you out prematurely. I'd love for you to come back. I'd say try it at 3 years, 18.
Yes, ma'am.
And you'd have a real shot.
Thank you.
Lionel.
I just looked down at that 1.5. Girlfriend, if you just go away for a hot moment and come back a little bit more tidied up, I think it'll be a lot better for you. I'm gonna give you a no this time, okay, but then please come back.
Yes, sir.
Because I wanna hear some more of that great stuff.
All right, I'm gonna give you a yes.
There you go.
All right.
She don't deserve 3 no's.
Heck, you don't deserve 3 no's.
Can we shake your hand?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Come
here. Come on.
Good job.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. Hold your chin up, okay?
Okay.
I got a sneak preview, and we love you so much, all right?
Yes, sir.
And you're gonna be just fine.
It's yeah,
just,
you're gonna be fine.
You're gonna
Don't
be
worry
just fine. And if anybody gives you any problems from now on, call me, Luke and Katie, all right?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you.
You got a family here at American Idol.
Thank you.
Everybody's waiting, Payton.
You didn't get it? It's okay. It's okay. Okay.
I thought I was over, like, crying about it, but just, like, being in there, I'm, like, really nervous. It, like, brings up all your feelings.
Yeah. We do hope you come back. Keep playing and keep working on that. Keep writing songs. You're going to be a big star.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Good luck, Payton. Thank you very much. Yeah. Thanks, family. You'll take care.
It's okay. I'm going to use what they told me, and I'm going to work on it. And whenever I come back, I'm going to be better than whatever.
Complete rock icon. I want to be the next American Idol, which is all I've ever wanted.
It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair. But her mommy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go.
My best friend and roommate, Alyssa Raghu, she was on 2 seasons of American Idol.
I have such belief in you, I want everyone to see through my eyes. And like experience Julia Davo in the way that I see it.
She's so supportive. And she told me she thinks I would be great for the show.
But the film is a saddening bore. Of all she's lived it 10 times or more. And she could spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to focus on the sailors fighting on the dance floor. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. Is there life on Mars?
I'll take a front row seat.
Julia Davo.
Julia Davo.
Yes.
And is that rock?
Yeah, rock and roll.
Ah. You got a real accent there.
I'm from Brooklyn, New York, but I just moved here a month ago with my best friend, actually. I think you guys know her, Alyssa Raghu.
Raghu?
Yes.
Wait, your best friend? How long have you known Alyssa?
Yeah, for 1.5 years. We met on a tour, and we decided, let's just move to L.A. together.
Very cool.
Be a rock star and a pop
Raghu.
Star.
Really?
She's here tonight, yeah.
I heard some claps.
I love
That's
this.
That's awesome. It's big. It's different. It's a bit heavy on the vibrato.
I think you have incredible tools.
Sure.
And I want you to get to who you are as an artist as quick as possible.
I had the same feeling when I first saw Gaga. The journey might be something really special here. I would love to see who you might turn into.
I think we have to do a vote now.
Please, 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 judges, think about what I'm saying. It's a yes for me only because the depth of her talent.
Thank you.
I think it needs some refining still. It needs to come back to Earth a little bit before it goes to Mars. It's a no from me.
Okay.
Think about it, Luke. This is your conscience.
I think that you're on the journey still to find your true artist. And I think
the worst day of my life. Oh.
Please.
We're really sorry.
I'm sorry about that.
Look, you're 20 years old. You just moved to LA. Get some new chops and come back and see us.
We need to hug Raghu.
Let's hug Raghu and let her know.
Raghu. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God. Wait a minute.
What's
who is this?
Look
that's
at
not
you.
Raghu.
Great oh, my
to see
God.
You.
Is that Raghu? Who
oh
are
my
you?
Goodness. It's wonderful to see everyone.
Oh, my God.
How are you?
Gorgeous.
Hey,
how are you?
How old are you now?
21.
Oh, she's 21. She's a full-grown human.
She's my
amazing.
Best friend.
Tell me about it.
Well, listen. Currently, she's not made it.
Oh, okay.
But... Oh.
It's okay.
You know, the beauty of y'all's friendship is you kind of had to come in, hear some stuff from us, and then you came back and grew exponentially.
Raghu, do us a favor.
Yeah?
When she's absolutely ready in your eyes, bring her back to us.
Okay. I know you said that, like, my voice was going to grow mm-hmm. until it was 21, and you said that when I was, like, 15. But well, just for giggles, I'd love to... sing you something.
Yeah, come on, give
go
it to
it.
Us.
Go for
why
it.
Not? One last chance on the oval.
I'd give my all to have just one more night with you. I'd risk my life to feel your body next to mine, 'cause I can't go on living in the memory of our soul. I'd give my all for your love tonight.
You have grown.
Thank you, yeah.
Congratulations. And that's the point we were trying to make.
I appreciate it.
15 was 15, and Raghu now is
you
Raghu.
You learned a lot, right?
I did. I have never competed on the show as an adult, so I don't know if that's out of the question.
God.
Wait, what are you telling me? Are you telling me that you want to audition for this season? Like 6 years later?
I know it's in your hands, but it's like, why not?
Hey,
you don't.
I love breaking, going off.
I'm 21.
Course.
I love breaking rules.
I think this is a really weird plot twist.
Okay.
I think you could go in. Do I think you could win it? No.
Okay.
Personally.
Gotcha.
Because if you were going to go to Idol one more time, I want to know beyond a shadow of a doubt that
right.
you could win. It's a no from me.
Okay.
Lionel?
My thing would be we have nothing to lose and you have everything to gain. It's a yes for me.
Thank you.
Well, what do you think, Luke?
Luke, I would love this so much, and I'd love to even prove to
think,
Katie at the same time, if it's possible for you.
I like having you around. I'll give you a shot.
Really?
Yep.
Really?
What is the chances that this one can shadow you, and y'all still be around each other a lot, and you can kind of learn and...
If I'm on the show with her, I could learn. can I please?
I gotta go. We're gonna give Raghu this. All right, Raghu.
Yeah.
Come get your ticket to Hollywood.
There you go.
No way. No way.
Thank you so much.
Oh,
I love you, Miss Perry.
On.
Thank you, Mr. Brian. Thank you, Mr. Richie.
Mr. Rich, I love you.
Thank you.
The sauce!
You want to throw it away? I'll throw it away.
No, you deserve it. You deserve it. You work so hard. You deserve it.
Hello.
Okay. Oh,
howdy, howdy, howdy.
Winslow.
Let me take all of this in.
I've never heard that before, but I love it.
Who's the actor on Will and Grace that we lost? Leslie Jordan?
Oh, my heavenly days.
Can you just say, well,
well, my mom might spank me if I do. She may come in here and run after me with the belt.
Oh, belt.
I love it.
What else was his famous statements during COVID?
What are y'all doing? Screwing?
Like, mom's coming in with the belt. She got a switch. She's going to hit you.
Tell us who you are, where you're from.
My name is Reagan Mills. I'm from Ennis, Texas. I'm 24 years old, and I'm just glad to be here.
Can I get a full?
Look at that.
Wow.
Wow.
She's beauty and she's grace. She's Miss United Stars.
That's beautiful. Wow. You're doing really good right now.
Well, see, right now we want to vote for you. So tell us your story.
Well, I just figured if I was going to be a star, I might as well come on American Idol and shine. Preacher's kid.
So. Me too.
There we go. What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Easy on Me by Adele.
Give it to me.
I'm going to go to the piano. Plan,
oh, those boots are high. Are they made for walking?
Oh.
There ain't no gold in this river that I've been washing my hands in forever.
All right. Hold up, Reagan. Go rough him up. Go get more out of him.
Can we keep singing, or am I stopping, or?
So go
Katie, just 5% of grit. That's all we need.
Okay, 5% grit. What's the gospel song?
Is my living in vain?
That's a little bit more grit.
Is my singing in vain?
He has a ability.
Hey, Mama.
Yeah.
Come on in.
Is my living in vain? Sing it, Mama.
Sing it, Mama.
Oh, here we go. Oh, Mama, ready? You ready? Is my living in vain?
Oh, hey.
No.
Is my singing in vain?
That boy, rock a house.
Been a while.
He always says that.
Oh, this right here is a whole TV show.
Oh.
Just by itself. I don't think we need to critique.
Oh, wow.
Because you have your own style.
Yeah.
You have your own sound. You have everything we're looking for is called a full-fledged artist.
Yay.
So we're going to vote right in front of your family just to make it just official.
Okay.
And then we'll know where we're going. Luke.
I'm a yes.
Oh, good.
I'm a sold yes.
Wow.
Katie.
I think it's a one-way ticket to Hollywood.
Wow! By the power invested in us, we have to say 1, 2, 3.
You're going to Hollywood!
Doesn't win American Idol.
But you know what?
He I feel is like so he's hungry. Gonna have his own spinoff.
No kidding.
I just feel like I can just go for a run, and I don't run unless somebody's chasing me. Well, shoot, I'm going to Hollywood.
Hi.
Who are you?
I am Deida Jeudy.
Interesting. Yeah. What, how do you say the last name?
Jeudy.
Jeudy. It's like French.
Yes.
I love it. How old are you?
I just turned 16 last week.
Wow, happy birthday.
Happy Thank birthday. You.
Tell us about growing up.
I've always loved music. Since the belly, my mom said, every time my dad would make a rap song, I would just be kicking her belly, trying to get out of here.
How many siblings do you have?
I have 5 siblings.
Five siblings.
It's really cool being a big sister. I've always had to watch over my brothers because they're visually impaired, trying to hold them down the street and stuff.
And how many of them are visually impaired?
3 of them.
3? Wow.
Yes. I have 3 brothers, Moses, DJ, and Isaiah. They have a condition named Leber's. It causes their eyes to shake without control. I would always have to hold their hand when they're walking in the street, make sure their surroundings were cleared out. You know, sometimes it takes away from time for yourself, but it's always been my life, so it was always a normal thing to me.
You want a bagel?
Yes.
My voice really was a big part of their life. I always, like, sang them to sleep, and they would literally smile. I guess my voice was a comfort to them. I'm doing this for my 3 younger brothers. They love my voice. They're so encouraging. They're literally my motivation.
You're an amazing sister to have around.
Wow.
Yes.
So what are you going to sing for us today?
Well, I'm going to be singing River by Leon Bridges.
Perfect.
Go.
From you, 10,000 gone. Oh, I wanna come here and give every part of me, but there's blood on my hands, and my lips are unclean. In my darkness, I remember Mama's words reoccur to me. Surrender to the good Lord, and He'll wipe your slate clean. Take me to your river. I wanna go. I wanna go, wanna go, wanna go.
My arms.
What was that? Every once in a while, someone will walk in and they are natural. They are a natural. To hold that cry into a soft note.
Thank you.
Girl, please.
Thank you so much.
I tell you, your soft notes are, I'm talking golden. Gold.
You should play with those even more.
Your high-end cry is so close to being next level.
Your voice is so timeless, and you come off as like a cool 16-year-old. So you don't know that when you open your voice, it's gonna have like thousands of years of soul and pain and heaviness. You're just born with it, that's all.
Yeah, natural.
Lionel, it's easy. It's an easy word.
The easy word, yes.
It's a yes for me.
Thank you.
It's a yes for me.
Oh, my God.
And I am so happy that you came
Thank
to
you so
Tuskegee, Alabama.
Thank you.
The
Thank
home
you so much.
Of this gentleman, One, two, three.
You're going to Hollywood.
Oh, my God.
Thank you so much.
Are you from Tennessee? The only ten I see. That's too cheesy. It's embarrassing me. Oh, I'm a lost cause. Don't know where to it falls. You're in the league that wasn't meant for me.
I think there's just something real artistic about you that I like.
Good. Thank you.
Yes, for me.
Yes. I'm shaking.
All right, guess what? One, two, three.
You're going to Hollywood.
Oh, my God.